This is it. No disqualification match officially underway.
Anything goes in every...
This is a very powerful...
Trouble for the Queen.
Look at this superhuman power.
Gonzalez is just about to finish this.
Look at this superhuman power.
Dropped him.
Unloading their best shot once more.
Kick to the gut.
Ooh, brutal form. Oh, my God. What a kick.
Oof. Oh, man. Right to the esophagus.
An overbearing assault on Charlotte now.
Raquel's doing a great job remaining engaged with the opposition. She's clutching a bat. What? Is there a sporting goods store over there? Ooh, bang.
Flair moved at the right time.
And these attacks are spelling nothing but trouble. Being put into a perilous position here after each of these vicious attacks. This is getting scary now. No one can survive this much.
This has to be stopped. The cumulative damage here is going to have long-term effects.
This doesn't even look like trying to win a match anymore. This looks like trying to end someone's career.
This is just getting uncomfortable at this point.
And it is clear the mission now is to destroy and incapacitate.
Charlotte, so impressive,
so powerful.
Backpack stunner!
Oh, Gonzalez.
Submission.
Talk about being bent.
Charlotte Flair. She taps out. Taps out.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, man. What a power bomb.
Gonzalez ending this fight.
This is a very powerful.
Oh, can he show the power?
The big gun fired yet again.
And a kick. Taking it outside the ring now.
Oh, man, ladies and gentlemen, batter. It's deep, and I don't think it's playable.
Oh, every successive move is putting their opponent in a dicey situation.
These are the kinds of attacks that can put a superstar on the shelf for a long time.
Is on its feet.
And deservedly so. These superstars are holding nothing back. And it's getting downright nastier and nastier with each of these attacks.
Uh-oh. Look at this!
Uh-oh is right.
Four-way slam!
You guys are so cute.
An impressive sequence from Gonzalez.
Charlotte trying to withstand this surge.
That's a few times now she's taking a hit up in that region.
Taking flight.
Oh, God. Taken to the air and completely wiping out. Oh,
right to the back.
What a chop. Gonzalez keeps it at bay.
Going for the back slot. No, driver.
Under the ropes and back into the ring. She goes back inside the ropes. Ooh, what a chop.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Charlotte Flair!
An absolutely impressive... Eight superstars in the ring to start this match, but there will be...
Submission.
considerable damage, though.
Deep Lee, look out!
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eight-pack match.
Randy Orton has been eliminated.
This is what we see.
Jeff Hardy has been eliminated. Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
This moment. He's earned it.
Strong right hand.
Oh, man, you can see he is feeling it now.
Whoa. That'll fillet your chest.
Hopped up. No way.
Yes way.
What power.
Triple H has been eliminated.
What power.
Not getting up from that one, so it's cold.
Here is your winner, the Undertaker!
And what an up. Elimination rules in effect. Gain a fall on your opposition to shrink the field down until you're the last standing. And it's a stacked field with Undertaker and Kane. And in the other corner, they will be dealing with John Morrison and The Miz.
And each superstar has to be aware of multiple opponents, has to know this could be a long and grueling battle.
Yeah, but at some point, this match will come down to a one-on-one. Taker drawing up an attack.
Set ringside. Ah, gets cracked by the overhand. Some superstars are understandably hesitant to exploit the no disqualification stipulation.
Then they need to go wrestle a different match. This is the kind of match where you need to cross the line before the opposition does. If a superstar wants the W, hold on, is he thinking of a submission here?
Twisting the body.
How do you get out of this? Oh, look at that. What a great counter. Clothesline.
Trying to go for it again.
Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
The Undertaker and Kane, the Brothers of Destruction.
An emphatic victory for your winners. An impressive effort from this duo.
That was a great example of what a tag team can do when it's firing on all cylinders.
The ring is almost overflowing with superstars in this eighth.
To the back.
to let go of the hold.
But just the amount of time he was in that submission could be very significant.
The height of a knee drop from Macho Man. Vicious right forearm.
Ripping and tearing at the face. Ripping and tearing at the face.
Perched up top.
Almost lost her balance, but regained it.
Knockout victory. This one is over.
Here is your winner, Macho Man Randy Savage.
Roebuck is nowhere to be seen now in this no disqualification match.
The perfect way to settle a rivalry that has gone out of... There it is! Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here is your winner, The Rock!
Amazing win for the... These superstars seem eager to go after each other. And in this no disqualification match, they're free to be as barbaric as they want.
Check out the power of Strowman.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Braun Strowman.
Braun Strowman is done. Corey, how important is it for a superstar to use their surroundings to their advantage?
It's... And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, the Viper, Randy Orton!
The bell is rung and anything goes in this no disqualification match.
This is just going to be a brawl that can turn real ugly real quick.
No rules to obey means no limit on how nasty this one can get. And I love it.
Able to give him the slip.
Uh-oh. Headbutt. Nothing fancy there.
Cool. Overlooking the end of this. That will do it. Not getting up from that one, so it's called.
Here is your winner, Hogan.
And that seemed like a pretty easy day at the...
WWE superstars live on the edge every time they step in the ring, but...
Roman Reigns has been eliminated. The Angel Batista has been eliminated. Bobby Lashley has been eliminated.
Reversal. Can he take
it? Oh, wow. Rendered unconscious. The official has to call it.
Here we finally have a match that can settle the score. No disqualification match, win by pinfall or submission, but anything goes in this type of match as well.
These superstars didn't want the rule book to restrict them. Didn't want anything holding them back.
Launched with a belly to belly. Stomping down. Down with a suplex. climbing up to the top now.
And the official calls it. Clearly, they cannot fight any longer.
Here is your winner, Eddie Guerrero.
No other way to put it. Expect chaos in this match. 8 superstars at odds to see which one is the best.
It's going to be very unpredictable, Cole, but it's also going to be a ton of fun to watch.
Led by the turnbuckles.
Into right to the gut.
X factor.
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before you're certainly being taken into the deep one. From the top,
Rey Mysterio has been eliminated.
Oh, round and round we go. Tilt-a-whirl head scissors.
Superstar who beat the numbers game here.